You okay, girl? Let's go.
Thank you.
Howdy, mister.
They came out of nowhere, okay? Next thing I was regaining my facilities, tied up here. Please, cut me free.
You're free, my friend.
You have no idea how thankful I am.
You ain't home and dry yet. Hello.
I know. I think they hid my things in one of those boxes. They're yours.
Well, guess I'm one of the good guys.
Good luck to you.
Thank you.
girl.
Thank you.
Good girl. Let's go. Do it without you, girl. You got this, girl.
Thank you.
powder. now. Oh, yes. You're okay. Come on, girl. One more time. Yeah, I know. There's a girl. You did your usual. Good job. There. Let's go, girl.
Hey, Otto. Yo, what's up?
What's up?
I'm doing good. Just getting all I'm getting all the dinosaur bones right now. Which is pretty tedious, but you know.
Where are you from?
I'm from America. What about you?
Texas.
Yep, I'm from Illinois. Shitty state. I hate Illinois.
When you start stream.
Are you asking when I started my stream, like today? Like the stream that I'm doing right now? I started it just 49 minutes ago.
And how time ago you stream?
Like, are you asking how long ago I started streaming? Like, when I first started streaming? If you're asking about that, then I would probably say, like, maybe 2 months ago I started.
Streamer.
Well, I don't know. I would say, I don't know, I'm just playing Red Dead right now until I 100% it, and then I'm probably gonna play Red Dead 1. I play multiple games.
It's mean you are a very a gamer, not a streamer. Face with tears of joy, face with tears of joy.
Oh, yeah, no, I only play games. Yeah, I'm not a variety streamer. Sorry, I misunderstood your question. To be honest, I really only stream for just to, like, for fun. I don't really stream for anything else, just for fun, really. What about you? Do you stream at all?
Not yet.
Girl.
If you don't mind, can I say you something?
Yeah, sure.
THNKS. Actually, I do artwork for streamer and started my own work just now and offering huge discounts if you are in need of custom graphics, Anithi. May. I have your Discord, please to show my work, it's really amazing, you really like it, face blowing a kiss.
Thanks for the offer, but I'm good. I only stream for fun. I don't do it professionally, so. But I do appreciate the offer.
Please see.
Nah, man, I'm good. Thank you, though.
You're welcome. Thanks for your time at Instedman 123.
Of course, no problem.
Hi, if you don't mind, you give me your Discord, please. I show my sum of stuff I make for you at very fair price because.
Good to see you again, mister. I'll take anything you got for me. I'll make sure it goes out soon. See you later.
It's mean you are not interested to see my work, crying face.
I'd like to look at it, but I can tell you right now, I'm not gonna buy it because I'm not interested in buying anything. But I mean, I'll look at it if you really want.
Back, sir. You know what I want for this? Well.
There's my girl. Thank you. I'm a friend of Arthur's. He passed a few years back, unfortunately.
Sorry to hear that.
I've been sending you the bones since then.
Oh, I wondered why there was such a hiatus. Well, come in, come in. I cannot wait to show you the fruits of your labor. You'll be quite amazed. I was right, of course. Quite right. Lovely to see you. Here, just as I thought. Totalosaurus West Elizabethus. The Elizabethan Megasaur.
That's quite a monster.
It'll change everything. It's incredible. Tail. Fins for swimming. 3 pairs of legs so we could run extra fast, even in mud. Large tusks for doing tusky-type things. And long spines that acted as wings. They said I was a fool, a silly old woman. I was right all along. Oh, this is the happiest day since... Well, since my sister died. But that's another story. Thank you. I will, of course, share the credit.
Oh, that's okay. I like to keep a low profile.
Really?
Yeah.
I must give you something. Something valuable. Here, take this. The handle is genuine stegosaurus bone.
Wow, thank you. All the best.
The same to you, sir.
Thank you.
That's my girl. Easy there.
Whoa, whoa!